Hey, what's up, guys? In this episode, I'm going to answer a couple questions surrounding thermostats. But first, be sure to subscribe, and if you want to show support to the channel, head over to our Patreon page. All right, so the thermostat in your car has one job, just one, that's it. And that job is to ensure that the coolant temperature maintains a minimum temperature. And that's it. The thermostat will stay closed until the coolant reaches that minimum temperature, at which point it'll start to open up and allow the coolant to flow through. So it stays closed until the coolant reaches that minimum temperature to allow the coolant to heat up as fast as possible, and it does this to minimize wear on your engine components. Now, once the coolant reaches that minimum temperature, the thermostat starts to open and allows the coolant to flow through. And that's it. When the coolant falls below that minimum temperature, the thermostat will close again until the coolant heats up. So the thermostat doesn't do anything else. And I think that the confusion is that people think the thermostat is like the thermostat that you would find in your home, where you set a temperature and it maintains that temperature. That's not the case. It doesn't control temperature. Only ensures the coolant maintains a minimum operating temperature. So there's two common questions going around and a whole lot of confusing answers in response. So the first one is, will running a cooler temperature thermostat allow the engine to run cooler? The answer is no, absolutely not. When you're working your car hard, you're doing pulls, going wide open throttle, racing, whatever the case is, that your engine is working hard and that work translates to heat. So your coolant temperature is going to rise. No matter what thermostat you have installed, the temperatures will rise and the thermostat has no say in what those temperatures are. Even sitting in traffic, your coolant temperatures are going to rise. And again, your thermostat has no say in what those temperatures are. The coolant temps will rise due to lack of airflow until the fan kicks on or you start moving and get airflow. So the second question is, will running my car without a thermostat cause the car to overheat? And again, the answer is no. The thermostat does not control what the coolant temperature is. So if you were going to overheat without a thermostat, you would have overheated with a thermostat. Now, more likely what will happen is without a thermostat in your system, you're going to have a very hard time getting to and staying within the correct operating temperature range. And that's going to lead to worse engine wear and bad gas mileage. And it's even worse if you're daily driving. So again, your engine has a certain operating temperature that it needs to be in. And the engineers who designed your engine know this far better than the internet does. So just keep that in mind. So if you're worried about overheating or operating temperatures because you've done a bunch of upgrades, then really what you need to be doing is upgrading your radiator and setting your fan kick-on temperatures to a lower temperature through your tune, or getting a manual fan switch, which I just did a video on, so you can check that out. And of course, doing proper maintenance. So that means doing your coolant flushes at the proper intervals, using the correct type of coolant and the correct mixture, and of course, replacing your thermostat, because thermostats do wear out. They do break and they'll get stuck open. So be sure you're doing all that stuff. All right, so that's it for this episode. I really hope this helps clear up any confusion around this topic. So be sure to subscribe. And if you like this video, click that like button or leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.